Hello everyone. So today we're going to talk about the seventh parenting resolution, that is life skill approaches. It is very important for all of us to make our kids responsible and independent. And the best way to do that is by involving them in various household activities depending upon their age. You can involve them in various kitchen chores. You can ask them to help you in dusting, cleaning their room, folding clothes, watering plants, etc. There are n number of activities. They are really going to enjoy these activities and they are going to learn a lot of things from them. Secondly, you should also let your kids face failure. If they are not able to complete any activity on time, maybe their homework, don't do it for them. Let them learn from their mistakes. You can also engage them in various spiritual activities. You can talk to them about praying God, thanking God. This is also very important. All these activities are really going to make your kids responsible and confident, and you are really going to notice a lot of change in them. So do focus on these life skill development activities.